So you want to accelerate your ROIs and track performance on your campaigns? Well, OpeninApp is here to help. With OpeninApp, you can manage and track the performance of your campaigns and creators that you're working with. So now let's just jump into it by going to business.openinapp.com. So here the credentials of your login should have been sent to you by your account manager. If it hasn't, you can contact them and they'll send it over to you right away. So let's log in. As soon as you log in, the first thing you see here is your dashboard. This gives you an overview of everything you've done so far with OpeninApp. This block with graphs and pie charts is the overall analytics of all your links generated with OpeninApp and the pie chart of your top performing brands. And below that, you can quickly access whichever brands, campaigns, and links that you've been working with. Every brand you create can have multiple campaigns in it, and every campaign you create can contain multiple links in it. Let's say we have a brand called Frogs, a premium shoe brand, which is not at all inspired from Crocs. So let's hop into the brands page and create this brand by entering the brand name and logo. And done. Now that we have created our brand, we need a few campaigns to promote our brand. So let's go to the campaigns page and create a new campaign. Let's call this campaign Frogs Not Crocs. This campaign is specially designed to spread the message that our brand is not at all inspired from Crocs. Let's now select our brand right here and add a campaign icon for better visibility, and a new campaign has been created. Currently it's fully empty though, so let's hop into the links page and create a new smart link. Let this link be frogsaintcrocs.com. Then add a brand and assign a campaign. You can use these tags right here for better trackability. Let's add Indian and Instagram marketing in tags. And create. A new smart link has been created. Since your campaign will not just have one link, you can create more links under this campaign from this create link button. And you can always very easily create brands, campaigns, smart links from the create button above on the menu bar. Now that we have created our brand, campaigns, and links, let's just see how their performance is. Jumping into the brands page, now an agency working with multiple brands can see a comparative view on this pie chart, on which they can see which brands are performing well and which brands need a little bit of help. Jumping into our specific brand, Frogs, here we can see the overall click performance of the brand from all the links and campaigns that have been launched. Below that, we also see the campaigns and links assigned with our brand. And going into analytics, we can see a lot more details of how the brand is performing, with parameters like top countries, top OS, top sources, top cities, top days, even top hours. You can also choose the time duration over which you want to observe the performance of your brand from the options that are here, like today, past week, past month, past year, or all time, or you can choose a custom duration from here. Similarly to brands, we can analyze the performance of a specific campaign by jumping into the campaigns page, and also analyze the performance of a specific link by jumping inside the specific links page we want to track. And since different creators may use different links, you can also measure creator-wise performance with this feature. Through this, we can make the right decision on where we can double down on our marketing spends and where it would be wise to cut our budgets. Now that we understand creating brands, campaigns, and smart links and tracking performance of these links, here's the time for the icing on the cake. We recognize that a thriving brand like yours needs hundreds and thousands of links. And you can't just go manually put in every single one of those links. So for that, you can go to the bulk upload section. Just drop an Excel sheet right here with all your links, and we'll make sure that they get smartened in no time. Also, if you fall into any issue while using OpeninApp, you can call your dedicated account manager and they'll help you through any difficulty that you're facing while using OpeninApp, so that your time is never wasted. And if you have any queries or you just want to know more about us, you can reach out to us at business@openinapp.com, or you can call 848-000-5216 and we would love to help you out. So that was a quick walkthrough of OpeninApp. Now with smart links and analytics, you're all set to ace your campaigns.